Monday at 10.
With nearly $6 million spent on the battle for the 13th congressional seat, it is one of the most expensive races in the country. We investigate who's throwing the most cash at the candidates in this heated race.
That's Monday at 10.